What's up, guys? I'm Blood Griffin, and apparently the last video I did was super long for this game, and I did not know how long it was taking because I was having so much fun. What is this game? It is Code Vein, or Vein, whatever the hell you pronounce that. But what I'm getting out of this, a simple, broad explanation, it is this game is Dark Souls, but anime. Bandai Namco works on a bunch of anime games and like Dragon Ball Z and all that. But anyway, you see that guy over there? He's an asshole. And he doesn't take kindly for me being here. Slash shot of them. Alright. So what's gonna happen is, you see that big guy? Yeah, I'm not gonna fight him. Alright, not too bad for the guy. A stand up bar. See, that's the thing. They have shields, and I can somewhat get past them. What the hell is that? Think I'm strong enough to take these guys on. So that one. He's looking particularly pissed off. Oh shit, they can take both shots. Skill. I'm hoping this doesn't lead to where I think it's gonna lead to. Whoa! Fuck that. Getting out of that. It's all poison. Catch me. I'll get rusted here. I think there's a lot of rust here. Ah, shit. Again, two deaths. However, since I died right here, bitch, I'm better now. So I can go down there and fight the thing. And if I somehow mess up, I can come back to it. But let's see, it's enough to... I don't... Okay, I'm leveling up pretty fast, but... Okay. Well, survive that. That's great. Dying is half the lesson. I fucking hate this. Dying is literally half the lesson. Wanna be good at this game? You gotta die at this game. Like a lot of times. Oh, okay. Oh, literally abusing that. Hell. No. And you see what happens when I try to farm. I damn near don't do it correctly. I got now the pickup is right here. Bitch. Ooh. That really did not go to plan.
Let's just keep going.
Are you a fellow explorer? It appears you're alone. I'm on my own at the moment, too. But I was hoping for a partner for the path ahead. What do you say? Would you mind working together? At least until we're through here?
Yeah, sure.
Don't worry. I'm not gonna stab you in the back. The miasma and the lost here are enough trouble as it is.
That is,
Thanks a lot. I'm glad to work with you.
I already don't trust this. Random stranger.
Let's keep our eyes open, all right?
Shit. Hopeless. That was really fucking hopeless.
Shall we? Wait, how did you...
How did I what? I'm dying. What the fuck I am doing? Okay. Okay, let's take... Hold on, let me... Is the same battlefield. Oh, fuck.
Straight shot through might be unrealistic.
No, but getting back my fucking shit back.
Wanna head down? Both take it nice and steady. Could that really be?
Beards.
Okay.
I think we can go up here.
I don't trust this guy, though.
Good to be with you. Could you fill me in on the details later?
The hell are you talking about? I didn't ask you for shit.
We're not far from the surface now.
My friend, he's down there. Hurt.
It's open. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. I don't want to run into any enemies around here.
Of course you don't. They've been nothing but cheap bastards.
From a hole created by a thorn of judgment.
A what?
Lost are above us. Watch out. We'll fall. We have to fight. Miss anything? Good. That's light from the surface.
That's the friend I trusted! He's still the one of them I was worried about him! And I'd ever write to!
Lost, but can never come back. Cast aside your doubt.
Okay, I want his blade if he dies. Oh. Well, hell no. Echo has answers. Knocked. The fuck? Try not to take any more damage. Takes a lot. What just happened? Help. Regenerate now. Oh, what you mean? What you mean, bro? I don't know what you... God. Okay, let's try that again.
We're not far from the surface now. Let's move to somewhere more open.
Part of me wants to see if I can, that's probably not gonna work right now. As it goes, did we forget something? God, there was a block button. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do... What I wanna try to do is run back.
On the surface again. So, are we all set up? Okay, let's do it.
Right on top.
Oh. That's fucking fantastic! Oh god, why did I sign up for this? Okay, this is how I came in, right? This is how I came in, right? Okay. Now I got the real close, but close call thing I can do, and oh god.
We're not far from the surface now. This terrain doesn't favor us.
Alright, that's why I'm running past. Again. Twice as nice. Secondly. Actually, I don't even know. Why I just let that happen. Okay, let's go back.
We're not far from the surface now. Not a lot of room to dodge here.
No. Gain as much as I can. Why did I not use that?
Did you miss anything?
Hopefully this levels me up enough. I'm taking it. Past everything now.
It's strange to see a cave connected to a building. Let's move to somewhere more open.
Let's go.
Anything better?
Okay. That bastard. I saved him! I did it!
She's all right. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
Vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
Oh no. I don't trust what happened.
I hear a voice.
I'll keep watch. Go and see if she's all right.
I hear a voice.
Oh no, I gotta pick it up, don't I?
Wait, what are you...
Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
What is happening?
What the hell?
Yo!
Just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions.
Sorry.
Daddy! Mommy!
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silva's control. Wandering revenants like us, forced to hunt for blood beads, or face death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
You reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
Okay.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander. Come, let's move on. If you use that stairway, I believe it should take us back to the world outside this minute.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way.
Okay. This is... this game... this game...
What was that?
It was a memory carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
I got some
newfound
power.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louie. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you. Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them. Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember?
Damn.
That's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home.
Well, this concludes this video. I'm loving this game, despite me dying a bunch of times to get this cool anime-ish character, and I'm slicing through shit like that. This game this might end up on this channel more often, but this was just the beta. This is like the alpha, I think it was the network test, but it's pretty good. So when this game comes out, I suggest you possibly pick this up, or at least give this a try using Gamefly, or renting from Redbox when it drops on there. And thank you guys for checking out this video. It's your boy Bloodgriff, saying peace out.